The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Queens, New York, the Prodigy, Sonya Blade.
I'm going to come right out and say it. Yes, this athlete takes great appreciation in their own in-ring performances, but it doesn't make them a bad person.
Who says it does? But on that topic, they're not my cup of tea. Actually, a little more like a cup of raw sewage, if we're being perfectly honest.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.